how can you prevent human trafficking? Actually, you really have to go to the communities where the girls and women often come from. And we have to work with the communities because they are there. They know who are the girls that are leaving, who are the girls that are missing. So I think involving these partners, the communities, the civil society is key to the success of our efforts.